I want to thank Susan and Cumberland Gap, and particularly Cecil here, who disguises himself as a mandolin player usually, but he's one of the best guitar players I have ever met in my life. Thank you for coming and thank you. This is a song where you have to make up the words yourselves.